Now we're gonna play Family Food. I mean Family Feud for the NES. Now, who am I playing against? The Carson family. Alright, top four answers are on the board. Name something about which friends asked for your honest opinion. Their looks. Appearance. Number two. One answer is better than that. I'll play. Feel? No, I think it might be the same as appearance. Age, maybe? Okay, I don't know. Their weight. Alright, no, I think that might all have to do with appearance. Alright, let's go to the Carson family. Hairdo. Alright, what was number one? Clothes. Marriage. Okay. Top five answers this time. Something that can look scraggly if not properly cared for. Beard. Three answers are better than that. Lawn. And they're passing it. Mustache. No. Hair? Number one answer. Face. Hedges. Nope. I'm on the board. On the board with $80. Number two was dog, and number five was clothes. Alright. Dollar value is double now. Top five answers. Something designed to hold a baby. Crib. Number one answer. Diaper. Not there. A seat. No. Okay, maybe I have to be more specific. High chair, maybe. Let's try that. That's better. It's at the bottom. Let's see. How about playpen? Stroller. Cradle. Car seat. Okay. Top six answers. Dollar values are still doubled. Another word for ugly. Smelly. Nope. Okay. Bad? Nope. Unattractive. And they're playing. Gross. And that was number one. Homely. Strike one. Horrible. Hideous. We need one more. And they got it. So the Carson family wins. No money for Aubrey in this segment either, unfortunately. We'll try again in the next segment.